Sifu. My arms are yours.
Leave.
I recognize that uniform. It represents a school for the weak and feeble. As good as Yang. I thought he was unchallenged at that old bastard's school. Who are you?
Have you not figured it out by now?
Enough games. Let's put an end to this show. a joke?
I do not want to fight you. That feeling of vengeance, it will not cease here. I speak from experience. Now leave, or be forced to. 100 ways to kill you. You should have run when she gave you the chance. Can you keep up?
For whom does the bell toll? You want revenge. And to restore that which once was. But that suffering, it was for something. Yours, mine, even Yang's. We did something for the people we share. You want to erase it all? Bell tolls for you. The Guardian's legacy. Now, accept your sentence.
Thank you.
something wrong?
Time has passed since the days I trained you. We were family. At least, that's what I believed. But then, during my darkest days, your father revealed his true self. He never cared about us. He cast me out. He abandoned us. Tell me, what would you do to save the people you love from the inevitable? Wouldn't you cross every line? Break every rule? Wouldn't you challenge death itself? You want revenge? Show me. And you're still that same child I knew. Helpless. Like the night I killed your father. You're here, in front of me, only because of this pendant. But what if I take it from you? Will you fear death once again?
You sound like a frightened one to me.
Thank you.
stay with me.
Sifu's lineage ends here. With your death.
This is Wuga.
Sifu,